recently. Can you tell by the happy look on my face? You're a prostitute. Look like your picture, too. Don't bullshit me anymore. I'm tired of that fucking shit. This fucking ad said Scandinavian, Irish, Scandinavian, Irish, German, Eastern European, blue-eyed princess with a touch of the Trinidad. She turned out to be a 60-year-old fat black hooker. That's fine, but that's not what I ordered, you know? And when she shows up, her bustier comes off and her tits hung there like two abused children on the monkey bars. Dazed from years of child abuse. Who's my baby daddy? Who's my daddy baby? And also, that's the dumbest expression anybody's ever had. Are you the father? Yes or no? When you look at a vagina and it's so hot, it's so gorgeous, you're just like, oh, that's when I knew I was in it all the way for the whole ride to the end of the line, wherever that line is. You know, then when you want to eat their ass and they go, what? You turn into Samuel L. Jackson from Pulp Fiction. Say what again? Say what again, motherfucker? Is what a country? They speak English and what? Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you. Okay, you can eat my ass, but just stop talking like other people in movies because it's frightening. I don't know if you're going to shove a pitchfork in there or what. I don't know what your interests are, where your interests lay. Where do your interests lay? This fucking. You ever meet a woman who puts up with your bullshit? I know I asked that already. But I had a girlfriend who is getting married now, and it bothers me. He's like, I didn't realize she was cool. Like the kind of woman that loved me for all my bad shit. Like she'd wake up in the morning and be like, hey, look who can't get out of bed, jerks off and smokes in the fetal position all day long and throws things at taxi cabs and doesn't return phone calls and his career is going downhill and yells at everyone because he's the angry monster pumpkin muffin sweet potato pie loser man. You're like, That's me! She's talking about me! I'm a winner! Hey, look at you. You walk in circles all day and talk to yourselves and get exhausted by doing one errand because you're the defeated loser, never gonna go anywhere, cupcake man!
Yeah! Yeah! I'm a wild man! I'm the man!
So what do you do? Instead of being a smart guy, you fucking don't marry her. You go, wow, I'm fucking great. I jerk off and smoke in the fetal position. Chicks dig that. I'm adventurous. Fuck her. So you break up with her and you go out with another girl and the next morning she wakes up and goes, what the hell's wrong with you? Because I like big, fat, black, angry women. They're the only ones who can control me. What the hell's wrong with you? You don't never answer the phone. You don't do nothing. You lay in bed all day long. Get out of my house. But I'm the angry monster cupcake man. Two types of people need to be fist fucked, you know? Men who order scones and women who eat edamame and anybody who drinks bubble tea. You know? And anybody who puts Defiant Girl on their MySpace page. You ever see that one? I'm Defiant Girl. I'm Crazy Girl. I'm In Your Face Girl. I'm Confrontation Girl. Yeah, what do you do, girl? Topple governments? Confront the system? Call an asshole an idiot on any given day? I do Jaeger shots and dance on the bar and lick the salt off my tits. I'm crazy. What is love? And don't lie, shit buckets. What? Throwing a ball back and forth on the beach with your pop and your Speedos? What are you, faggots? Next thing you know, you'll be sucking each other's dick, but that's okay because it's your pop. What? You eating pizza in the rain? You eating pizza in the rain? Would that ruin the cheese? Oh, an umbrella? What? Taking a drive with each other and then telling you can accomplish anything if you stay true to yourself and you don't take shit and just be determined and persistent, you will triumph. Fuck you, Dad. You didn't teach me diddly squat about squat, diddly, or love. I'm out of here. It wasn't me who changed. Oh, thank you. pulling drugs and having flashbacks? Oh shit.
But believe me, I'll never tie you down.
Iron? Yeah, I can scoop ice cream. You can't fuck that up.
Just
vanilla, a bunch of vanilla Republican fuckheads. Oh, fuck you. Oh shit.
True story.